Thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to cover how to make an axis. So anytime when you are working with the revolve feature or some kind of circular patterns, then you need an axis. So most of the time, like wherever you want to create a revolve feature, so if you don't have any axis, so then you can create an axis, or if you have, then you just need to turn it on. Okay, there are two options. As you can see on the top, there is a little icon hidden all types. So what you can do is you can just go in and you can just turn on view temporary axis from there. So if I'm gonna turn this on, then automatically it's gonna create some arbitrary axis. So wherever it has a rotating patterns or circular body, so it's gonna create the temporary axis, as you can see. So you can use this, and let's turn it off. So if you can't find options like this, then what you can do is, like, you can go into the reference geometry, into the features, and in the ribbon section there is an option reference geometry. So you can go into it, and then you can go into the axis. Okay, so there are almost 5 or 6 options. The first one is one line, edge, or axis. So what you can do is you just need to select the first option. So this is, as it suggests from the name, one line or edge or axis. So we are just gonna select this line, and it's gonna create an axis on this line. So, and then I need to click the green check mark. So this is our first axis. Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video, and you would found a link of my course where I have over 10 hours of videos in which I have explained each and every command in a very detailed video. Or if you have any projects or assignments, so feel free to write me on my email, which is given into the description of this video. Thank you. So again, I can go into the reference geometries and into the axis, and the second option is between two planes. So we can create another axis between two planes. I'm going to select this, and then I'm going to go into the plane. So suppose I want to have a front plane, and then I have a top plane. So it's going to axis between these two planes. Here it is. So there is another option. Let's go into the reference geometries and into the axis, and then the next option is between two points or vertices. So I'm gonna select this one. Suppose I want to select this vertex, and then I want to select this vertex. In this way, it's gonna create an axis between these two vertices. So again, I'm gonna check the green check mark, and let's see the next option. Again, let's go into the axis, and then cylindrical or conical face. So what we can do is we need to just select any face, any conical or cylindrical face. Let's say we are gonna select this one. So it's gonna create another axis. As you can see, this axis 4. Okay, one more option. Let's go into the axis. And the last option is point and face plane. So what can I do is I have to choose a point and then face or plane. So it's gonna create an axis between them. So I'm gonna select this one, and I have a point on this plane. So I can select the point, and then I can select the plane, and it's gonna create an axis between these two. So there are a couple of options to create an axis. So most of the time you already have an axis in the option here, in the temporary show or hide items. But if you don't have, then you can create your own axis. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.